Hey folks, today we're going to look at a couple scales from KenexProducts.com. Let's open this one up first. So this is a platinum collection called a Magno. Ooh, look at that, nice and shiny. Take the wrapper off here. Oh yeah, that is totally cool. Look at that. Well, it's in a little box here. Actually, I guess you could use these as trays to put product in your herb. This is actually useful for me because in Canada, I'm only allowed to carry 150 grams maximum in the streets. So with a product like this, I could make sure I'm not breaking the law. This is a good thing. Let's turn this thing on and see how it works. That's the on-off switch right there. Bam. And what's this, the light? You can turn the light on and off. You can tear it. So I guess if you're putting one of these trays on here, you can zero it. Look, it's got a mode button. So that's carats, grams, ounces. I'm not sure what that is.
Pretty cool though. And we got one more scale here. This is more of a stealth scale.
It's supposed to be a music CD.
And again, this is from the Platinum Collections. KenexProducts.com. Well,
first of all, look at this black leather case. That's cooler than fuck.
Music tunes, dance!
It's stealth. You could just put this in your CD collection and nobody would know it's a scale.
Oh, there it is. Look at that.
So I think this is the on-off button right here. Yeah, bam, it's on. And there's a tear button. That's for the units right here.
Way too cool. Well, I think we should put these products to the test. I think we need to weigh up some herb. And for that, I have some cannabis right here. This is MK Ultra. Let's go outside and get a close-up for you folks at home. Let's go.
Just gonna grab a couple buds out here. And look at that lens real close to it. Ultra close. Just hitting the bottom of the bag. This stuff is so good. I will smoke every morsel of this weed. It is some of my favorite for sure. Oh yeah. Makes my eyes red just looking at it. That is awesome. Let's go try those scales out.
It's on. Grams, there we go.
We'll put a handful in here. Wow, that's real accurate. Two decimal places, 8.87 grams. Just over a quarter ounce. 7.3. 8.8. It's within one decimal point. That's fairly accurate. This looks like it's, if you want to get a little bit of a better measure, you want to get to that second decimal point, that's what this one's for. But this is quite effective if you're just, you know, you want a quick idea. They're beautiful scales. If you'd like more information about these scales, go to www.kenexproducts.com. But until next time, keep watching Urban Ramo for more weed videos.